Okay, so the mission of the Road Less Travel exemplifies building social capital, complete health awareness, and holistic balance through travel, community service, fellowship, and photos. As for the vision and purpose, it is a conglomerate of strong, motivated, successful, fierce, talented, broken, bruised, determined, shunned, optimistic survivors. These are the words that can describe the women who are taking this journey on the Road Less Traveled, which you will see as hashtag TRLT. Now, the Road Less Traveled stands as a collective of curvy, plus-size, full-figured women who can really come together and talk about our similarities and differences while uplifting and building each other up. We embrace big and tall men also in our plight to address and assess complete body confidence, which covers physical and mental health. Not only do we have big and tall men, but we have slim, thick men too. But the Road Less Traveled believes true body confidence includes physical and behavioral health. So our focal points of prevention, intervention, outreach, and awareness are anxiety, ADHD, autism, behavioral health, bullying, chronic pain, depression, dementia, diabetes, epilepsy, fibromyalgia, hypertension, lupus, men's health, obesity, sexual health, substance use disorders, women's health, and so on. Like us on Facebook at the Road Less Traveled Body Confidence Tour. And the biggest question we have for you, are you ready to take this journey?